Safety and productivity are top priorities for all industrial facilities. Service continuity is key to reducing the strain on maintenance staff and to preventing costly downtime. Even more importantly, undetected electrical faults can cause hazards to people and property. Now you can minimize these threats. Schneider Electric has developed a new ACTi-9 BSI Type RCCB. This is the same type as recommended by the latest IEC standard for speed drives. So is this the right solution for your industrial facility? When operating motors with speed drives, they can produce DC and high-frequency AC leakage currents that cannot be detected by A-type RCCBs alone. BSI-type technology is designed to detect these types of currents and protect people. If your electrical panel is located far away from your speed drives, for instance at wastewater treatment plants, it can also cause electrical disturbances and tripping. Maintenance service to get pumps up and running again all takes time, especially on isolated installations. Now, thanks to BSI-type technology, you can maximize continuity of service and reduce downtime. Construction sites are another environment where specific protection is required because panels and cables are exposed to mechanical damage due to the active movements of cranes, material transportation, and people. The new ACTi-9 BSI Type RCCB offers visible protection in all of these situations, thanks to its clear markings, LED indicator. It also delivers maximum uptime as it has been tested with all our speed drives offers. And as part of the ACTi-9 system, it is now easy to integrate it into your power monitoring system. Protect people and property in compliance with the latest standards with Schneider Electric's ACTi-9 IID BSI type.